just a little kid. They told me to dream big. You can do anything. When I got older, they told me to stop dreaming, start being more realistic. Make the coffee, do the dishes, but I can't seem to keep my head out of the clouds. What's the point of living life? To work until I die? That can't be it, and if it is, then I want out. And honestly, I never had a dream of getting older, but here I am. What can I do about it? Tell me what to do about it now. 'Cause I never wanted to be every single stereotype of a white middle class 20-something pissed at the economy. I never meant to be the epitome of a quarter life crisis of being a junkie, didn't live up to the hype. I was just a little kid, they told me I was special. Then I grew up and found out they told that to every single one of us. Get addicted to our drugs, then go away to universities where we'll sell you dreams that make you work for free. They handed us an economy that's destined us for poverty, then have the nerve to call us soft and lazy for complaining, 'cause they're from a generation where you could be what you wanted to be. But baby, I'm a 90s kid, only 90s kids will understand this! Bill collectors calling us to pay back student loans. They can never find us if we throw away our phones. We could sit in diners drinking coffee, smoking cigarettes outside, looking each other's eyes without cell phone lights to hide behind. And we could just kick off our shoes and make these sidewalks home. We'll write songs and sing for food, and we'll never be alone. Never be alone. Never be alone. Never be alone. When we're shit to anyone else, no, never owe shit to anyone else, no, never owe shit to anyone.